Press the bell icon and never miss an update from us.
Big Boss's house never disappoint us for entertainment and always gives us a heavy dose of drama. But yes, yesterday's episode was all about fights and now Big Boss house is divided into two groups, that is Shilpa's group and Hina's group. Big Boss wakes up the housemates with the song Hawa Hawaai and once again Hina, Hiten and Sabyasachi discuss the growing closeness of Bandagi and Puneesh. Sabya said that Puneesh and Bandagi were cozy in bed and Aakash took off blanket. They don't separate whole night. Hiten says how they will face their families. After that, housemates discuss Benafsha's hygiene. First, Bandagi discussed this with Shilpa in the kitchen. And then Hina complains about it too. Akash tries to annoy Priyank again but fails. He wears red clothes and does kekda dance. After that, once again, Hina, Priyank and Benafsha was in conversation about Bandagi and Puneesh. Hina enacts how Bandagi-Puneesh lay in bed. Hina catches hands of Priyank in front of Benafsha and shows how she saw them. And after some time, the real drama and fight begins. Benafsha tries to instigate Aakash while Aakash handles this calmly. Vikas goes and asks Hina what is the difference between Benafsha and Shilpa Shinde if they both behave in the same way. Benafsha tries to provoke Aakash by telling him she will touch his bag. And Priyank was stood by her through this issue. And in this incident, Benafsha loses her patience. Their fight heats up and soon the entire Big Boss house was divided into two groups. Bandagi, Vikas, Hina get involved as Arshi jokes that Arshi Khan is not the villain of the Big Boss house, it's Hina Khan. Arshi sides with Aakash. The matter heats up as the entire house gets involved. And Puneesh gets physical as housemates rush to separate him from Priyank. And then Benafsha in anger pulled Aakash's hair, which he complained about. After some time, Aakash again passed a comment that Priyank, Benafsha and Love are Hina's doggy. Hina got angry and told him to not take her name. Also said that he needs a psychiatrist. Hina gets angry at Shilpa Shinde also for not talking to Aakash about the way he talks about women. Benafsha asked Shilpa for her psychiatrist number as Shilpa passed a comment that Benafsha needs psychiatrist. Hina continues fights with Aakash and Benafsha dance and jumps around as people fight. Later, Benafsha and Hina mock Aakash, Arshi and Shilpa by calling them a happy family. Show ends with the preview of today's episode where again Puneesh and Priyank indulge into an ugly fight and Puneesh spits on Priyank.
Thank you for watching. For Bollywood's latest updates, subscribe to our channel BT News right now.